Shoot that way, sir!
Contact.
Next time you got me.
Phantoms, Chief.
cannot save you.
Another phantom on approach. Hold here until the Pelican arrives, Chief. Here comes our ride.
Got a good view coming in. There's a big building in the middle of this island's lake.
I saw it too. It looked like a temple. If I were a megalomaniac, and I'm not, that's where I'd be.
Moving out.
controls to extend the bridge should be in this structure. Watch out, Chief. Wraiths on the far side.
Regarding the history of the Covenant and its glorious founding species, the San Shayum and Sangheili, the record of punished deeds would not be sufficient without a word on the Arbiter. Not the consignment of shame that it is currently, but what came before, the legendary warriors of Sangheili past. Before the Covenant, the Sangheili ruled their world with pride and vigilance, surviving the perils of both land and sea. These were the Arbiters of old, part king, part judge, warrior rulers, unlike any of which would follow. When we arrived on their frontier world of Ulgathon, the cost of life was severe. Led by a mighty Arbiter, the Sangheili resisted our entreatment with ruthless force, leading to decades of war. We would eventually triumph, of course. And when we did, we would not ignore the mantle of the Arbiter. Like all things, we would bend the Sangheili to our own ends. The Arbiters would become the very will of the Prophets.
Good, bridge is down. Now about those brakes.
Roger them. Armor's on the way.
coming up on another structure. Out of the middle. Let's get in there. Covenant hold up in the middle of this structure. We need to clear them out. You always bring me to such nice places. Thank you. We're approaching another structure. It should be the lake access point we've been looking for. Good. Still no word about In Amber Clad on the Covenant Battle.net. It's odd. The Covenant know we made landfall, but they don't seem to consider us a very serious threat. Boy, are they in for a big surprise. Watch yourself! Honor guards!
Excruciating!
Watch yourself! Honor guards! Watch yourself, honor guards.
Ah!
But he did smite the demon.
Watch yourself. Honor guard.
You won't get away. He's not here.
We must flush him out.
Wait, go back. That's what I thought he said. The Prophet of Regret is planning to activate Halo.
Are you sure?
I shall light this holy ring, release its cleansing flame, and burn a path into the divine beyond!
Pretty much.
Commander, we've got a problem.
So I hear.
But from what I understand, the Prophet will need an object, the Index, to activate the ring. I've located a library similar to the one you found on the first Halo. If the rings work the same way, the Index should be inside.
I'll bet the Covenant are thinking the exact same thing.
Then we better beat them to it, Sergeant. Extract your men and meet me at the library.
Yes, ma'am.
I'll secure the
Index, Chief. You take out the Prophet. He's given us all the intel we need.